press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Well, we have the epitome of fashion, I would say, that is Sonam and Deepika. So, but if I have to pick one, I would say I really like Deepika's because she dresses up, she also dresses very easy, so that is something that I really like. Hello? I can't hear your question. Movies mein ya personal life mein? Well, I am a person who actually believes in very easy dressing. Mujhe zyada complicated dressing pasand nahi hai. Maybe because main handle nahi kar pati hu. So actually waise kabhi socha nahi hai. But yes, when it comes to movies, ek team hoti hai. They put the entire look together for you for the particular character that you are playing in the film. So I would say there's not much of an input personally because we have a team who looks after that. Of course, ye sawal tha. No, I'm really excited to see the film kyunki maine bahut achhi cheeze suni hai. Also jab film मेकिंग प्रोसेस में थी तभी मुझे थोड़ा बहुत पता था स्टोरी क्या है क्या नहीं है. सो आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू इट. ओके, विशिंग ऑल द व्यूअर्स अ वेरी हैप्पी ईद. थैंक यू.
Hi.
What inspires you for the
for tonight?
What inspires you?
I can't hear you.
Aapki shaadi, aapki dress, kisne inspired kiya aapko to the look?
My dressing?
Yeah.
Well, my fashion is all about being cool, casual, and comfortable. So this is a Rocky S dress. Yeah, and he takes his fashion from people. So it's pretty much people's fashion. Yeah. Well, it depends on how much I'm allowed to do it, but yes, I do sometimes, yeah. But in dressing, I like Shahrukh sir, Bachchan sir. I got to see that when I acted with him. I love his style, Bachchan sir, yeah. Thank you.